The Smile Train was founded as a charity dedicated to helping children in third world countries who are born with cleft lip and palates.
What is the Smile Train?
Well, the Smile Train is an international children's charity. Our headquarters is in New York City, and we've been around since 1999. We focus primarily on children that have cleft lip and palate. We've done over 330,000 children since 1999, and this year alone we will help another 100,000 kids.
So can you tell me the difference between a cleft palate and a cleft lip?
When you look at the ads that you see on billboards, you're seeing children who have a condition known as a cleft lip. And it can be a simple cleft, which is one side of the lip, or it could be a bilateral, which is both sides are involved. But in addition to that, children often have an opening inside their mouth, which is the palate. And that's called a cleft palate.
Their worldwide efforts have been responsible for thousands of surgeries, and today that number keeps growing.
Our major initiative right now, or one that's exciting to us, is Haiti. We want to make Haiti the first cleft-free country in the world, which is pretty inspirational to me whenever you go into a place where there's very few miracles and you want to create a lot of little miracles around the country.
Most children with this problem can't eat or speak properly, let alone aren't allowed to hold jobs or stay in school.
I've been in hospital rooms where a baby's been handed back to the mom after surgery, and the mom will say, "That's not my baby." And then when she realizes that it really is, the tears come and the smiles come, and it's something that I'll just never forget.
Today, new surgery training software can help doctors practice their skills.
What you really need to do is teach the local doctors to solve the problem themselves. We got the idea that perhaps using three-dimensional computer graphic animation would help make the required tissue movements clear to the student surgeon. We flew two children from China, and they donated three-dimensional images of themselves. Very powerful graphics cards made it possible to do things now that were just impossible 5-10 years ago. Three-dimensional computer graphic animation lets me take the contents of my professional work and put it in a format that's most easily digested by a young surgical mind.
Anyone can put a smile on a child's face just by donating time and money to the organization. So how much does the surgical procedure cost?
Many times people will want to pay for the whole surgery. Our average cost is $250, and so they'll send a check for $250.
With so many people in need of this procedure, how do you decide what countries to operate in?
We're in Nigeria and South Africa and Brazil and Peru and Mexico, Afghanistan, Pakistan, India, China. We rank the countries based on population and poverty and the incidence of cleft lip and palate, and those are the countries that we've targeted.
With the Universal Smile being their focus, the Smile Train relies on their sponsors, who have helped raise over $84 million.
So hop on board the Smile Train, making children smile for the first time. Reporting for Transit News, I'm Valentina Steen.